Welcome back to HGazer.tv's Cricket Academy, home of the stars, stars and stars. I've got Abraham here on my right from Mad Arms, an amazing name, a new name. Abraham, how are you feeling here today, coming out here? New ground to you guys, new facilities, you got cameras. How does that feel, playing under cameras, you know, with your team? How is that going to feel as a first time experience?
It's a new experience altogether. Like, we have played previously over here in that ground, but the first time that we're playing under the camera. And we're looking up to a very nice and good, healthy competition.
Yes, yes, that sounds good. How long have you been playing in the UAE? Have you seen a ground like this before?
I have played in this ground before.
This ground?
Yeah. Last year only we have played a tournament over here. The camera.
I think there's a lot of difference from you playing here last year. Now you see the difference, hopefully, with the pitch, with the outfield. That'd be good. But I've got your name, bro?
Arudra.
I've got this man here, my lad. Has your name? From DSK here. Not from UCA as like last time, but how are you feeling, bro? Saw you play last time. You played extremely well. You bowled extremely well. How do you feel coming back here playing again?
It's going to be a good this thing. Not as green as the last time. And yeah, it was a really nice ground to play on. And it's, you really get to know what mistakes you're making and what mistakes and what pluses, positives are there when you're playing.
Yeah. Bro, today, they're the two grass weeds, but today we've given you the turf one. New wicket for you guys to play on, but when you played last time, how was the experience playing under the cameras and everything?
Exactly, it was really, really nice. You get to know what positives you play and what negatives are there in your game as well. And you make a better game plan for your next game, basically.
Let's go to the pitch. Let's just look at the pitch. Pitch is looking nice. I think the fast bowlers, spinners are going to enjoy it. But let's see. If you have the coin, Abraham, just show him. Take out the coin, please. That is your heads, the Queen Elizabeth. That's your heads. And that's, turn around, that's the Durham as your tail. So give a nice clean flip. When it's in the air, you call.
Heads.
Heads is the call from DSK. And heads it is. You have won the toss. What do you want to do?
Batting first.
They wanted to bat first. What did you want to do here, Abraham?
I wanted to field first.
You wanted the field first? That's fine then. I guess both teams have won the toss. I'll let you guys go. Get your team ready. Thank you so much, Abraham. You want to give me that coin? Thank you, mate. You got Abraham, a new guy, new team, Mad Arms. Amazing bunch of lads, you know. See the wicket, amazing turf wicket, you know. People say that is the Gaddafi Stadium. Then you have Lords, then you have Sydney. That's a variety you get at the HGazer Cricket Complex. Obviously, you come down with your teams, come and enjoy, play as a team. As he said, the man from DSK, that you come and you learn and you see the positives and the negatives. And you turn those negatives into positives by watching yourself play back. When you come, you might get out, maybe you might not be able to see it. But with the HGazer's facilities, you get to see how you make runs, how you hit your boundaries, how you get out. And that's new, you know. It's a new invention for the youngsters, for the people to come and enjoy as a team. That's what it's all about. Come down, play with HGazer.tv. Come and enjoy yourself, become a star. And stay tuned to HGazer.tv's YouTube and London Premier League.lives. The game is on.
HKS at 4. 4 runs. HKS at white ball. HK has had four. Four irons. HKSZ. HKS at 4. 4 runs. Yes, at four. Four runs. HKS at 4. 4 irons. HKS at 4. 4 runs. HKSZ.
White ball.
HKSZ.
White ball.
HKS at 4. 4 irons. HKSZ.
What a fantastic game with the opening of the Sharjah Ramadan League here with HKZ.TV's home of the Stars. The Stars team took on 11, and I think it was just absolutely amazing with Shamil's performance. Four short from his half a century, backed by Farhan, who gave them that extra runs and to defend it with 136 all out for the opposition. I think absolutely amazing atmosphere. Absolutely eccentric, and it's amazing to see the digital concept in the amateur world come so far and reach out to the stadiums. Proud to have led the way from the offset for over a decade, and look forward in continuing the journey with all the wonderful people who are supporting their vision. Stay tuned, www.hkz.tv.
HKZ, white ball. HKZ at four.
Four runs.
HKSZ. Yes, at four. Four irons. HKZ, no ball. HKS at four. Four runs. HKSZ. HKS at four. Four runs. HKZ 4. 4 irons. HKSZ. 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 HKSZ.